This weekend, it's something a little bit different, as the Grand Prix grid is decided by more racing in today's eagerly anticipated sprint. Of course, this is the first sprint of the season, adding an extra challenge for the drivers and their teams. But as ever, in Formula One, an extra challenge is an extra opportunity.
It's not only the starting grid decided here, though. The top finishers in the sprint have the chance to score crucial championship points.
So let's see then how the teams tackle today's sprint, here in Baku. Our sprint today sees the drivers take on 17 laps of the Baku City circuit.
Expect to see plenty making the most of Baku's long, wide main straight. That's going to be their best chance to overtake and secure a strong result.
So then, it's time to see who wants that victory the most. Now's the time for the sprint, here in Baku. And it's lights out, and away we go!
If you can, push.
Yeah, confirm.
Overtake button available.
Yeah, fine.
Possibly you can reduce the light code slightly.
Yeah, copy. Use overtake? Yep.
Little bit more light there.
Okay. More than too close. Copy.
DRS enabled, DRS enabled.
Okay.
It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter.
Okay, keep looking after the tyre.
Copy. What the f*** are
from? And just like that, the hopes of the team start to dwindle. And it's a standing restart now for the sprint. And it's lights out, and away we go.
You can start pushing.
Copy. Overtaking is very difficult.
Keep what you're doing. Are you okay? Are you okay?
Yeah.
And the impact on the car, it's quite clear. Now, their confidence will have taken a hit with that. And for the crew watching on in the garage, that really must have been a hard one to take. Now the sprint can resume. And it's lights out, and away we go.
DRS enabled.
Sweet. That was good.
Key thing is to keep the tyre in good shape. Keep the tyre in good shape.
Copy. Need to push.
Copy.
Okay,
use deploy.
Copy.
don't want to lose too much time.
We can look after this tire.
Yep. Use the pace now.
Copy.
This is the last lap.
Use the overtake button.
Copy.
Albon, Alex Albon, over the finish line first.
That's the checkered flag. P7, buddy, P7.
Over there when it mattered. Thanks, guys.
Great racing, mate. Really exciting to watch.
Bad day for Lando Norris, who was unable to secure any points in today's sprint.
They'd be disappointed to have not even finished the sprint here today.